Let's make this easiest and cheesiest aloo paratha in my kitchen today.
Take some boiled potatoes, mash it, add some kasuri methi, coriander leaves, spring onions, salt, coriander and cumin seeds, garam masala, chili powder, chili flakes and turmeric. Mix it well.
Add whole wheat in a sand mixer, knead a smooth and soft dough and set aside for an hour.
Today I'm using this mess-free and fuss-free roti box to roll out the dough balls.
Take some flour on the side and now make small dough balls. Now I will roll out the two dough balls in the same size for aloo and cheese stuffing.
Now add some aloo stuffing in the middle. Make sure this aloo stuffing must be cold.
Add some mozzarella cheese on the top and secure it with another rolled dough.
Sprinkle some flour and roll it. Make sure to keep rotating it, otherwise the stuffing will come out.
Roll out this stuffed paratha in the same size of chapati or roti.
Place paratha on the hot skillet. Cook the both sides and then add some ghee. When you see nicely golden brown from both sides, take it out for serving.
Once all done, close this roti box and enjoy the paratha with yogurt or rice.